Hi again, everybody. You are now moving into part four of a five-part video series on Yellowstone National Park. Well, again, enough talking. Let's move on.
Thank you.
look what I found. I think one of the buffalo mothers left that behind. I'm in the Tower Roosevelt part of the park, and this road, due to construction, is closed. It's been closed all summer of 2021, and it'll probably remain that way until 2022, and that's what I was told. I'm going to show you a map in the next clip about what I did when I came in here, where I've been, what section this is behind me, and we'll go from there. Okay, like I said in the previous clip, I was going to go more into detail about the park. So here's the map of the park. All right, the park consists of several entrances. The east entrance, the south entrance, the west entrance. Let's see, this is the north entrance. And then the last entrance would be the northeast entrance. Okay,
And the park is two loops. Actually, it's one loop, okay? It's one big loop, but there's a road that goes through. That's why I was saying two loops. But it's actually one big loop, okay? I came in here at the east entrance, and I started the loop, and I went to the left, and I went all the way around. All the way around. So, seeing Old Faithful, and then Madison, and then Norris, and I went all the way around. Woke up this morning in Mammoth, and now I'm at Tower Roosevelt. Okay? Between Tower Roosevelt and Canyon Village, here's Canyon Village, here's Tower Roosevelt where I'm at right now. That is the road that I was pointing to in the previous clip that's closed. It's been closed all summer long, and probably, in my opinion, probably won't open up until next spring, 2022. So because this road's closed, okay, I have to go back all the way back around. Well, let me explain before I say this. Because I came into the east entrance here, this section right here from Lake Village or Fishing Bridge, you see that? To Canyon Village, you see that? That section right there, I did not see, because when I came in, I took a left. So this whole section right here, I didn't see. So instead of me being able to go from Tower Roosevelt, where I'm at right now, all the way down this closed road, I have to go all the way around and then around the loop and then cut through this halfway point to get back down to where I want to see the rest of the park that I haven't seen yet. All right, guys, as you can see from the last clip, I can't go that way. I have to go that way. And that's all right. You know what? As a traveling surgical tech, I got the time. I'm between assignments. What do I care? But I have to tell you, I want to come back, or God willing, I should say, I want to come back and I want to see this part of the park. This park has been so spectacular. There's been so many sights and beautiful sounds and waterfalls and streams and lakes and beautiful mountains. And it's just been amazing. I started this tour, and I think I was mistaken in the last clip or two. I said I've been here 3 days. It's been four. I came here on a Saturday, and today's Tuesday. It's 4 days. I probably still got a good solid day. I know I got a good solid day left, and probably 2 days left to go all the way back around the loop and see that other part. And I'm taking my time. So the point I'm trying to make is I've been here for 4 days, okay? And so I'm gonna, and probably do another day or two, so that's 4, 5, 6 days. So the point I'm trying to make here is you gotta be here for a minimum of 1 week. If you're gonna take your time and see all that you can see, you wanna do 1 week. If you wanna take your time, see all that you can see, and then add on top of that doing tours and hiking trails, now you're talking 2 weeks. Anything beyond that is, you know, you have to figure out, it depends on what kind of person you are and what you wanna do. So minimum 1 week. So this park has been and is right now spectacular. It's definitely a bucket list item you have to see before you go to be with the Lord. Absolutely. All right. Well, guys, let's continue our adventure. Let's go back down this road over here and see what's next.
Man, there are so many beautiful sights in that park, I swear. Well, this is the end of part four of a five-part series on Yellowstone National Park. Please, if you like this video, please give me that thumbs up. If you have any comments, leave them below. And subscribe to this channel because I'm going to see lots more places in the future. This is just the beginning. So subscribe to my channel so you don't miss all the adventures. And some of the advice I'm going to give to you as far as being a surgical tech and some of my experiences. So, all right, guys, let's move on to the final part of the series, part five, coming up. Stay tuned. God bless.